Chapter 4. A Legendary Warrior.
Okay, then. Let's check in with Princess Sarah.
It's the Bahamutian army!
What? They're here already?
Just on our way to see you.
If they've established a camp near our gates, then clearly they must intend to finish us once and for all.
So what now?
Seems to me we're going to have to nip this little problem in the butt.
Hmm? What do you propose we do?
We should take the fight to them.
Well said, but as things stand, Cornelia simply does not have the manpower.
If you can just buy us some time, we'll do the rest.
Huh?
Me and Rain will sneak up on their boss and take him out!
What? Is it really that simple?
Well, he may not exactly look it, but Lon's pretty good in a fight. Thing is, he used to get picked on for being such a pipsqueak.
Please, as if you were ever any taller than me.
Oh. Well, I might have made up the pipsqueak part, but he definitely did get picked on. I think that maybe the other kids were a little creeped out by our arms. Still, we were always kind of proud that we looked like this, because it meant we were just like our mom, right?
I guess.
So, let's talk more about Long getting picked on. Boy, did they make him cry. But after I whipped him into shape, he never lost a fight again.
Wonderful.
But that's not because he turned into some kind of bully-destroying machine. He just literally never picked a fight he couldn't win. Really? His threat assessment skills were uncanny. He always knew the odds. Call it natural cowardice.
Hey, watch it.
So long. How about it? Do you think we can beat those guys?
Piece of cake! Well, not a piece of cake. More like a very large sliver of cake.
Well, there you have it. So, are you willing to trust us?
Very well, then. We must act. It is only a matter of time before the Federation completely overruns Cornelia. We will fight and place our faith in the Mirage Keepers.
What a weird thing to remember. I know someone bullied Lon, but why can't I remember who?
Hello there. Are you the keepers from the prophecy? I'm Captain of the Cornelian Army 1st Brigade. Princess Sarah has appointed us as vanguard. We have been informed of the particulars. We'll time our feint to when the two of you storm the field. You can set out just as soon as you're ready.
Where's the goblin camp?
Up on that hill. Come on!
Goblin's boss senseless.
Okay.
Whoosh and boosh.
Oh, yeah.
According to the Vanguard's reports, many of the enemy forces are capable of inflicting blindness. It impairs your eyesight and causes your weapon attacks to miss more frequently, although thankfully magical attacks remain unaffected.
Oh, why don't you take these eye drops? They'll clear up your vision in no time flat.
Good luck out there. We're counting on you.
What are those chain things?
Whoever the Mirages are beholden to must be close.
What? Dio?
Stop it. Predictable. Job. Huh? This thing seems awfully familiar.
That was a good fight.
Predictable. Huh? This thing seems awfully familiar. Got this.
No trouble at all.
Predictable.
Thank you.
We got this!
Good timing. Some of my soldiers swore they'd seen the princess on the battlefield. I suppose I got a bit careless.
Princess Sarah was here?
What? No way. That can't be right.
I'd like to think so. But knowing her, it's possible. Still, we must focus on the task at hand. Don't worry about me. You two should press on. Up ahead, you will find the Bahamutian soldier in charge. He leads the goblins.
Cool. Let's do this.
Thank you.
job! See how you like this. You're done!
Take this!
Wasn't so bad.
Cornelia, fall!
The princess? Dude, she is here!
I guess she's the hands-on type. Your Highness! Behind you! Huh? Look out!
Are you all right, Highness?
Yes. Thank you.
Oh, schmuck! We gotta find a way down there now!
But we can go around! If we're fast enough, we...
No! There's no time!
Princess!
No! Was awesome!
I don't know what just happened.
I think I do. That light would explain it. Good, Captain. From this day on, you shall be called the Warrior of Light.
Me? Are you sure?
Yes. The legends of Cornelia tell of others like you. Nameless heroes with great power in their hearts. Warriors of Light. You're a medium. One with the potential to become this realm's champion.
Wait, a medium? A champion?
Champions arise at critical points in time, where they awaken unexpectedly to their miraculous power. Candidates who hide this light within them, this strength, we call them mediums. The Warriors of Light, of course, are unique to Cornelian legend, but mediums for other champions can still be found throughout Grimoire to this day.
Incredible. So I'm really one of them?
Yes. There is no mistake.
I think the light Lon and Rain sent me was a sort of reveille. Like I'd been sleeping my whole life and finally woke up.
Do you have that power? Do you have the ability to awaken mediums as champions?
I wish we knew. Like I said, we don't remember all that much about who we are. Wait, hold on. Stand back, Princess Sarah.
This guy must be their boss.
Lon,
Rain, I'm shocked. I don't pick on people weaker than me.
Come on! I just had to make sure. Let's go, Lon!
Yeah!
This theme is the massive!
This is it!
Seriously, what do they feed him? Him anyway?
Maybe we could stew over that...
Done yet!
this!
Nice knowing ya. Here goes!
How you like this? You're done! Nice knowing ya. See how you like this. You're done!
See? Total piece of cake.
Wait, this soldier's not human at all. Was he a mirage?
What? No. The soldiers are human beings, binding to become architects and join the Federation elite. What happened to him?
How many years have passed?
Some. How many is a difficult thing to determine here?
time for us has resumed its march. Sigwarilis.
Yes, what is it?
You may begin. I trust you have worked out each detail?
Oh, I can assure you, every word.
Then away with you.
We have a prophecy to fulfill.
Yes, let us usher in a new age of history.
Now would be a good time to stock up on items.
Good call. We've racked up a ton of gil now that you mention it.
You have to wonder why a bunch of mirages are carrying so much cash.
Let's just say that Inacro...
Never mind, I figured it was her.